Hold on to me as we go. As we roll.
I went to visit Aunt Patty in the hospital today.
How is she doing?
Not so good. She needs a liver transplant.
Oh.
I'm gonna get tested.
This is a huge risk to your life. Who's gonna help take care of you? I mean, I have to try to save as much leave as I can for when the baby's born.
I know it's a huge risk, but I have to do something. I can't just sit here and not do anything.
Well, I guess if you feel this strongly about it, all I can do is support you.
Thanks. I love you.
If I could have a beer with Jesus, heaven knows I'd sip it nice and slow. I try to pick a place that ain't too crowded, or gladly go wherever he wants to go. You can bet I'd order up a couple tall, tell the waitress to put them on my tab. Yeah, I'd be sure to let him do the talking, careful when I got the chance to ask. You tell me, how'd you turn the other cheek to save a sorry soul like me? Do you hear the prayers I send? And what happens when life ends? And when you think you're coming back again? Yeah, I tell everyone, but no one would believe it if I could have a beer with Jesus. If I could have a beer with Jesus, yeah, I'd put my whole paycheck in that jukebox, yeah. And I'd fill it up with nothing but the good stuff, and sit somewhere we couldn't see a clock, and ask him, how'd you turn the other cheek to save a sorry soul like me? Have you been there from the start? How'd you change a sinner's heart? And is heaven really just beyond the stars? Yeah, I tell everyone, but no one would believe it if I could have a beer with Jesus. Now he can probably only stay for just a couple rounds, but I hope and pray he stay until we shut the whole place down. Ask him, how'd you turn the other cheek to save a sorry soul like me? What's on the other side? Is mom and daddy alright? And if it ain't no trouble, tell them I said hi. Yeah, I tell everyone, but no one would believe it if I could have a beer with Jesus. Yeah, I tell everyone, but no one. Beer with Jesus.
Yeah.